It really is a tremendous honor to be shortlisted by the CSA with this possibility of becoming Canada's next astronaut. I'm really honored to represent UBC, the Okanagan Valley, and the small city that I'm from called Sault Ste. Marie. Hi, I'm Rick Federley. I'm an instructor in the chemistry department at the beautiful Okanagan campus. UBC Okanagan has really been this fantastic place where I can live out my passion for adventure and answer my scientific curiosity. On the science front, UBC has some of the world's best researchers working on technologies for tomorrow. On the adventure side, UBC is surrounded by this beautiful landscape where we can go skiing, kayaking, and paragliding all in the same day. Here at UBCO, I teach two environmental chemistry classes, one focusing on atmospheric chemistry, where we explore the air around us from the ground all the way up 400 kilometers to the International Space Station, and another in aqueous chemistry, or water chemistry, where we look at the waterways around the world and all the chemistry that takes place within them. The beautiful thing about chemistry is we really try and understand the world around us and try and explain these things we see and experience in terms of the molecules interacting with one another. And if we think about going to space, that concept doesn't really change. We're still trying to explore and learn what goes on around us, and understanding on a molecular level will help us develop technologies in the future.